Take one spoonful of honey every day on an empty stomach or before bed in this way, and this is what will happen to your body. Honey provides your body with most of the nutrients and vitamins that you need and also avoids many diseases that you may be infected with while you don't know. But many of us don't know the best way to use honey to recover from various diseases and get its full benefits, as honey is considered an integrated food system that will change your life for the better, but provided that it's taken in the right way, which we will mention in this video, in addition to how to choose the healthy type. Before we start, if you have taken honey, press like to know the number of people interested in this type of videos. And if you are a new follower, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Welcome again. Honey is a sweet liquid made by bees using the nectar of different flowering plants, and it's characterized by containing more and more health benefits as a result of the nutrients present in the honey liquid itself, in addition to the benefits of extracts of different medicinal plants that bees feed on. Thus, we have an integrated system of food and medicine in one product that is full of many benefits such as calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, potassium, vitamin B, iron, and antioxidants. Health benefits of honey. First, cancer prevention. Honey is characterized by containing a high percentage of phenolic compounds and flavonoids, which contribute to the activity of antioxidants that eliminate free radicals, the main cause of cancer, as they prevent the proliferation of cancer cells, especially colon cancer, mouth, esophagus, breast, intestine, and stomach. Second, prevention of diseases of the digestive system. As soon as honey is taken, it's quickly digested as it doesn't stay in the stomach for a long time because it is fast digestible, unlike refined sugars, and therefore doesn't cause any risk of any bacterial invasion in the stomach and intestinal infections. It also contributes to the treatment of constipation because it increases the activity of the intestines and increases the level of beneficial bacteria in the intestines and is an effective treatment for stomach germs. Third, reduce cholesterol levels. Regular intake of honey helps reduce the level of harmful cholesterol in the body, which contributes to the weight loss and treatment of obesity. It also contributes to the prevention of heart disease and atherosclerosis by reducing the percentage of fat in the blood. Fourth, antibacterial and microbial. Honey is considered one of the most powerful antibacterials because it contains methyl glyoxal and hydrogen peroxide, and these substances have the ability to kill many microbes, viruses, and fungi. Honey also secretes antiseptic substances that reduce inflammation and poisoning in your body. Therefore, honey is considered one of the most powerful known and important natural antibiotics. Fifth, wound and burn treatment. The use of honey as a tropical ointment for superficial burns contributes to the healing of wounds and recovery from them quickly, thanks to the fact that it contains enzymes that have an effective role in disinfecting wounds and preventing the multiplication of bacteria and germs inside the wounds through the formation of an acidic medium, and thus preventing their inflammation. Sixth, promoting skin health. Because honey contains antibacterial properties that make it useful by using it topically in the treatment of acne, eczema, and psoriasis, it also works to refine the skin and make it more fresh. Seventh, a source of energy for everyone. Thanks to honey containing many vitamins and minerals, it is considered a high-value food item, providing the body with energy and vitality, reducing the feeling of fatigue and lethargy, and improving the body's energy. In addition to these benefits, taking honey also helps in treating varicose veins, asthma, and treating symptoms of cold and flu. The best type of honey. There are many types of honey, the best of which is Manuka honey, because it contains the highest percentage of health benefits. You should stay away from honey that has been subjected to a process of pasteurization, which loses the nutritional value of antioxidants and vitamins. The wonderful recipe for honey. All you have to do is bring a jar of honey and add moringa seeds and walnuts because of their benefits that enhance this mixture. Then, mix them together and take a teaspoon in the morning on an empty stomach and a teaspoon in the evening. Within a few days, while continuing to take this recipe, you will feel amazing benefits for your body and a sense of great activity. Dear viewer, this was all we have today. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Write your opinion in our comment section, and people who follow us for the first time, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive all new videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.